Okay, it's Saturday, 30th September 2017 at 12:22 a.m. So I thought I'll make a video of the shoes I got and also that makeup storage thing. Let me just test if this audio is recording properly. Okay, so 12:23 p.m. So the audio seems to be working, so I don't know if I can show it properly as well. I'll go try and get the things loving. Okay. So I ordered it from the Iconic. So it came in this bag over here. I don't know how I'm gonna show this. Gonna maybe move it. I don't know how to show it. Well, I'll show them. Oh, they got these little pouchy things. This is all of them are in size 11. Iconic is an online store. It's in Australia, so the delivery was free, and so that was good. Oh, the smell of the shoes. I mean, this is like I have a shoes like this. But the one I had, it sort of broke or something, I don't know. So this is a shoes I got. I like that. They were all bought, I bought them on sale, so like $30. Got them on sale. The thing is, like, I have to test this out. Just let me show the shoes first. Hey, look, another pouchy bag thing. Oh, this is a very colorful one. I like this. This is a. Look at that. It's a. What is it called? Size 11. Again, so they're like this. Like this. Let me link the actual shoes on the to the website. To the website. Oh, another pouch bag. I'll put the prices and everything. This is the same type of shoe, same brand I think, but it has this it has this flowery thing on it. This flowery thing. That's nice. Look at the flower. It's the same type. All of them are size 11. This is like I got big feet. Oh shit, that's the problem with finding shoes. Oh, this is like a sandal because the one I had broke. Oh my god, all of them are the same brand. Like, what the hell? So those are just the sandals I got, you know, because I have one I wear at home. But it's like, they broke and, you know, so just throw it away there. Oh, I gotta find a way to record this I don't want my fingers to touch the. Can that show? Will that work? I don't know. Because my whole room is so messy. Okay, first let me wear the what is this called? I don't know what it's called. Oh shit, it's got some. It's got one of these things in it. What the hell? Oh my god, always. Stuff to go in. Oh my god, I don't know. This might. I can wear it. It fits my. But I don't know if I can wear it for a long time. That is a problem. Oh my god, even this is. All of these shoes I think are from the same brand. Oh my god. I didn't even choose it consciously. Alright, let me see. So they look. I'm kind of afraid that they might not. Like, I might be. You know, it might be a bit tight. I think I need 11.5, but it's hard to get shoes at that level. I can wear them, but I don't know if I can wear them for long periods of time. Which is what I'm kind of concerned. And it fits. What's that? This is why I buy them very cheap, because I don't know if they're going to fit. Let me try these. Check out this thing in them. Let me wear that. Oh, this is such an awkward ratio of shoes. This feels a bit more comfortable. Still, it's like a pretty tight fit. But it is more comfortable than the other one. I'll have to see if I can, if it gets better if I keep on wearing it, or if it's like, you know, okay. Alright, let's try the other one. I think this should be the same. This actually feels very comfortable to me. This feels more comfortable than the color one, which is good because I think I'll probably wear this more often than the color one. This feels a little better. Like, all the shoes are the same size, but it's like, you know, they even though they're the same number, they feel different. I think this feels good to me. So far, this is the one which feels the best of the three pairs I bought. So this is good. This feels good to wear for me. Oh, the sandal should be my favorite. This is what I'm gonna wear in the house. Because I wonder if this was something to wear in the house. It is kind of tight. It's like, what the fuck? I can't believe this is tight. How can this be tight? How can that be tight? That's like, man, I should have bought the one I had previously, but it's like $50. I can wear it, but it's not really something I like. I don't like this. I don't like the way this feels. I'm not happy with this, but I'll wear it. But I'm not happy. I mean, it's just for inside the house, but I also don't like the color. It's like, ugh. Anyway. Alright, so I will stop the recording and I will clean up this stuff and I will do the makeup unboxing next. Okay, so it's 12:38 p.m. I think I'm gonna give those sandals to my mom because I just don't like them. I just can't even wear them properly, so I'll give it to my mom. So I got these from this place called the makeup shop, so that's the brush. I have a bigger box underneath for salt too. This is a brush holder. Oh, it looks nice. Something like that. It's a card. So, this is what I need. For the makeup brushes. It's got mirrors. That's nice. So that's what it looks like. It's got this thing has got like a mirror, but it's like it's got stains on it, and that's what it there. So this is typically. I got some sticky stuff which are out of place. Oh, there you go. I'll put it back in place. So that's the makeup box thing. I'm gonna put it somewhere. The other one is I could lift it up, but it's so this is a thing. I think it was 139 or something. I don't know exactly. Because I noticed that all of my makeup, I put it inside the storage box, and I'm thinking, why don't I get a storage for my all the makeup? This is part of my attempts to organize things. There's another small. Hey, there's a box in a box. There's a box in a box. Maybe there's something. Why do they do that? That's weird. Is it to make it look bigger than it is? Why is there a box in a box? Maybe it's for. Oh, yeah, maybe it's because they say it's fragile, so they've got all these things in it. Like these things are surrounding it. What it looks like. It's made of acrylic. This will record it. Yeah. Let me open this. This is the sponges I ordered, the beauty blender, they put it in there. get my exfoliate. Oh, it's so sticky. Bottom side. So this is the bottom side. This is the top side. So that's how it looks. It's got drawers. This top thing is the cool thing is that you can put this back, and you can put all any things which are like tall, like you know bottles. Make if they don't fit inside, you can put them on top. So it's got four drawers. Come on like that. And the first three are the same size. The bottom drawer is slightly bigger. But, so the thing is be doing something like that. And they give you polishing cloth for it. And this is the Real Techniques complexion sponges I got. So this, it's pretty small looking, but you know, it's good to have something to arrange. I might get other things to arrange later. What I was saying, I did get this thing for the exfoliate, I bought four of these. These are charcoal konjac facial sponge, softens when wet. It's a PETA cruelty free, tree free paper, dermatologist tested. So it's bamboo charcoal. It's 100% vegan, it says. So I got this from this shop called iHerb. So I got four of them. And I also got like this thing over here for my pills, right? Like, you know how you get like Monday, all the like days of the week, so I can put them all in that, and like a pill box organizer thing. Alright, so that's the makeup box, makeup shop thing, storage thing. So I gotta clean all this, I'll get rid of them and